A new video uploaded these last days shows a UFO sighting in the sky of Nashville. In that video, quite a few bright spots can be seen moving rather chaotically in the night sky. However, it is hard to tell the distance between them and the cameraman, or how high they were. What you see on the screen is rather intriguing. Even if some of you will necessarily find a scientific explanation to this kind of phenomenon, it is very difficult to have certainty about what we see in this video.
Section 51.
Hi everyone, what's up guys, DosGeek here again with Section 51. I'm back from a few days of vacation. I hope you didn't make too much of a mess on the channel. Big thanks as always for your support to Section 51 and welcome to the new viewers. Before starting, let's like and share this new video right now to keep supporting Section 51. And please, let me invite you to watch this new fresh stuff, this new video until the end. I hope you're well and that you're ready. Let's start right now. In recent years, UFO sightings seem to be occurring more often thanks to modern technologies and the ability of almost everyone to film these phenomena and share them on social networks. And since 2 days, netizens are questioning whether they saw multiple alien spacecraft in the early hours of the morning after seeing bright lights flashing in the sky above Music City, aka Nashville, and the Center for Country Music in particular. Colm McClinton, a Reddit member, uploaded this video of what he felt was a UFO sighting from Nashville. In that video, quite a few bright spots can be seen moving rather chaotically in the night sky. However, it is hard to tell the distance between them and the cameraman or how high they were. The lights were moving in what seems to be random flight patterns and suddenly accelerating around, according to the witness, who was touring Tennessee's capital. Reddit users reacted positively to the video with nearly 500 comments praising the poster for his unexpected discovery and for the quality of the video. While some enthusiasts were pleased to say that there was undeniably a whole fleet of alien crafts, others, more skeptical, have advanced the possibility of simple bats flying in the sky or maybe birds illuminated from below. And I think this last explanation is very interesting because usually the lights attract moths, which attract bats. I think that this is an authentic video. Moreover, these blinking lights seem to be visible only when the objects hover over a certain area in the center of the screen. As soon as they leave the area, the lights disappear. That's why I think it could be indeed birds very high in the sky and illuminated from below. Birds rather than drones. But there are 2 points that still disturb me in this video. First, if there is light powerful enough to illuminate objects so high in the sky, one should see a part of the light beam starting from the ground. But here, there is no light beam. So that's very strange. But I also think that anything is possible when we talk about light. Second, the movements of these luminous points are quite strange. These are movements that we are not used to seeing. Moreover, birds like gulls would be much lower to the ground close to the food source. But maybe I'm wrong, and they are just birds or bats flying in groups and able to do those movements when they are hunting. Another viewer, Zona Nevada, uploaded a video of seagulls flying in circles at night just above the Riverside Hotel Casino in Laughlin, Nevada. It's very interesting and it looks a lot like the phenomenon observed in the first video. Another case of UFOs swarming over Las Vegas in March 2012. This time, a blogger posted a 7-minute video showing what appeared to be a triangular group of white lights flitting about the night sky above Las Vegas. Then, during the video, dozens more lights joined the action. The mysterious lights appeared in only one place in the Las Vegas skyline, directly above the Luxor Hotel. Why is this important? Because mounted atop the 30-story pyramid is a 42 billion candle power spotlight, the Luxor Sky Beam, which is the strongest beam of light in the world. The spotlight is a brilliant marketing tool that attracts millions of visitors each year, and also tons of moths and other flying insects. So this time, the UFOs were not bugs, but the bats and birds that have come to feed on them. These animals are large enough to be seen as bright dots from far away, especially birds with light-colored feathers. This hypothesis was backed by video from another witness, one who was much closer to the mysterious glowing objects and their source. In this video, it was much clearer that the UFOs were medium-sized flying animals that glow only when they dart through the Luxor spotlight. Therefore, all these experiments could help to say that this phenomenon is perfectly explainable. But there is always something that bothers me in the first video that makes me think 30% that it could be something else. Something unexplainable. Maybe something extraterrestrial. Maybe they are alien fast walkers with the ability of appearing or disappearing when they want. We have already seen in previous videos that there were many testimonials of fast walkers. If these phenomena are real, what are they doing on Earth? What is their mission? Are they controlled by intelligent beings? Are they remotely controlled? Where are they from? Is this a secret military experiment that would try to portray this phenomenon as mere birds? The debate remains open. What's your view? Maybe you have already witnessed this kind of phenomenon. What do you think it is? I hope you enjoyed this video. Section 51 is on social networks, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Don't forget to like this video, don't forget to share it, to subscribe to the channel, and to support Section 51. Thank you, I'll be back really soon. Open your eyes, watch the sky, live long and prosper.